Excellency, Heads of State and Heads of Government, Leaders of International Organization, Honorable Ibu Puan Maharani, Speaker of Indonesian Parliament, Speakers and Vice Speakers, Distinguished Guests, Ladies and Gentlemen. Welcome to Bali, Indonesia, and thank you for your presence here. Indonesia is honored to host the High-Level Multi-Party Partnership Forum and the second Indonesia-Africa Forum for Advancing Inclusive and Sustainable Global Development. Indonesia remains committed to strengthen cooperation and solidarity with countries in the African region, and this will also be continued by the next government. So, on this joyful occasion, allow me to introduce the President-elect of Indonesia, Mr. Prabowo Subianto, who will be inaugurated next month and will lead Indonesia in the future. Terima kasih. Thank you, and please enjoy the dinner.